Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. Say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
So wonderful in your dress, I love your hair like that. The way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lights and people that talk. You got the kind of look in your eyes, as if no one knows anything but us. Should this be the last thing I see? I want you to know it's enough for me. 'Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love. So in love. So in love. So in love. You look so beautiful in this light, your silhouette over me. the way it brings out the blue in your eyes, it's the Tenerife Sea. And all of the voices surrounding us here, they just fade out when you take a breath. Just say the words and we'll disappear into the world.
Bullet points.
Bullet points were made, so
I'm not your mate.
Cheers.
Crying down the sleeves.
Wait,
I'm just going to say a few words, because I'm hungry. It's nearly dinner time as well. So, but the days and the months leading up to this have been different. It's been pretty tough. It's been tough. Let me go on. I know we're all in the same boat. When you're trying to plan a wedding during a pandemic, it's tough. My recommendation, don't.
You know, it's with the door.
Take your 40% and just crack on with it. Yes, it's not easy. But no, in all seriousness, like the last 12 months for all of us have been difficult. Not just, you know, we've got a sanctuary.
Get it out.
You know, today's. We work a lot of really hard on today, so that's what I will pass. There are a few more people coming. So you know, just look out for each other, take care, and
let's
enjoy the day, because let's face it, none of us have done anything for 12, 15 months. I got a couple of thank yous to say before we eat, no particular order, but without these, love these guys helping us today, we've never been achievable. So I just want to thank Alana. I don't think she's here, she's gone. I just want to thank Alana.
Thank you.
For helping us. Now, I've never met Alana. Today was the first time I met her. It's amazing on Microsoft Teams and Google stuff can do. So, but yeah, you know, she hasn't really, she's been flexible. She can really, she's helped us the best she can. Just want to thank Auntie Karen. She's thank back you. There. I got my fruit cake. Honestly, it means the world to us, Karen. Thank you so much. Jay, the man. Honestly, mate, really appreciate the effort and the, you know, the commitment you've done to, you know, you helped us with. Really appreciate it, man. In all fairness, I can't think of anyone better to call the job. Apart from me. Bridesmaids, appreciate all the efforts over the last 2-3 years. Trying to keep it, you know, just staying strong, bro. Really do appreciate it. Saving me a job as well. Abby's parents, thanks for taking me to the family. You're alright, sir. You're top. You're fantastic mingles. Lucky to have you. And really appreciate it.
Really well, thank you. Really appreciate it. Let's get it done, yeah.
All fairness. She's on grand time.
Thank you.
My mum, Mike, and my grandma.
Thank you.
my mother-in-law, less. I'll be in trouble.
Takes me back to the color that we painted your brother's wall. Honey, without all the exes, fights, and flaws.